So if you've ever wondered what things looked like about 100 years ago up on the north end of town, before Osborn moved, what a difference 100 years makes.